लाइव है अपन दोस्तों। हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू फोर।
और
वेंकटेश प्रसाद
लोग
ओपी।
सब
सब
बेंच
लोग
पे
एफ दबाओ, फ्रैंक के लिए एफ दबाओ चैट में। ओके
लगे
सॉरी फॉर द
बाबा
डिले।
स्पेस।
ओ राइट, आई फॉरगॉट, दैट्स व्हाई बाबा सो सैड। मैं पूरा
यस
देख रहा था कॉल, आई वाज लाइक व्हाई इज बाबा बाबा सैड, बट देन आई
सैक
रिमेंबर्ड
लौंडा, सैक लौंडा,
सैक्स
सैक
लौंडा,
लौंडा।
सैक लौंडा। बट ऑल्सो सॉरी फॉर द डिले। लेट दिस बी अ लेसन टू योर चिल्ड्रेन कि कभी ये ऐसे फिल्म और टीवी के इंडस्ट्री में नहीं घुसने का, पूरा जिंदगी हराम हो जाता है।
कभी नहीं, कभी नहीं।
कभी
इंजीनियरिंग
नहीं।
करने का ढंग से।
हाँ एग्जैक्टली। देख बेचारा कौतुक स्टेकेशन पे गया है, अभी होटल रूम से दो पॉडकास्ट रिकॉर्ड कर रहा
यस, ओह फक
है।
डूड।
बट हेलो 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 दोस्तों एंड वेलकम वेलकम वेलकम। थोड़ा एक दो दो फॉरवर्ड चैट आ गया ऑलरेडी। बाबा
वेरी
सिमियोनी नहीं
नाइस।
आएगा और कोई है विश लिस्ट में, वील गेट टू दैट। एंड आदित्य माधुरी सेज, लैड थैंक यू फॉर मेंशनिंग द एथलेटिक, देयर सोर्सेज मेक स्पाई एजेंसीज अराउंड द वर्ल्ड लुक लाइक विलेज सिम्पल्टन्स। अजीम टू अर्ली टू किल मंचूरियन भाव एंड कौतुक कांट वेट फॉर योर संडे शो। चलो लेट्स सी।
अरे क्या बात है,
अरे
क्या बात
पता
है।
है टू अर्ली है, पर कुछ करना पड़ता है ना क्लिक बेट के लिए। तुम लोग समझते नहीं हो ये इंडस्ट्री, दिस वॉट दिस इंडस्ट्री डज टू यू एज ए ह्यूमन बींग, इट सक्स योर सोल आउट। ओके लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ सम कचरा। बाबा इज देयर एनी कचरा टू टॉक अबाउट, और बाबा आर यू इन अ
अरे
फ्रेम ऑफ माइंड टू टॉक अबाउट एनी कचरा?
वो ग्रेटेस्ट विक्ट्री ऑफ इंडिया ऑफ ऑल टाइम,
वो
बाबा
कर
गंगा
लिया ना
सिंह
लास्ट
कर
टाइम,
लिया। अच्छा, ओके ओके,
कर लिया
सॉरी,
कर
आई वाज
लिया
इन द इंडस्ट्री एट द टाइम,
एंड द इंडस्ट्री।
डीप इन द एनस ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री। No, I think we can talk about Formula One and we can talk about that fight that happened. But we
हाँ
can
वो
also
देखा
talk
मैं।
about we can talk about that. But we can also talk about
ऑनर
England's upcoming tour. But whatever happens, guys, as soon as this podcast is over, go to Ravi Chandra and Ashwin's YouTube channel and
हाँ, he has a
please
YouTube
watch
channel.
his two video. Yeah. And please watch his two videos. One is Summer in Sydney, Summer of Sydney, and the next one, which is the GABA one. And it's fucking insane. It's great.
Dude,
Keep subtitles on. It's really, really,
what is
really
this
good.
यार? Why are sports people also doing content?
Yeah, exactly. It's
Just
bad
and
enough
how can
that you
comedians
compete?
are doing sports content.
And I'm saying how can you compete
Yeah.
with Ravichandran Ashwin's news about the Indian team, right? Like it's
Exactly,
not like
dude.
you have better information
यार मैं
than
महीने में
Ashwin.
एक स्टैंड अप क्लिप ऐसा गरीब गरीब करके ऐसे इकट्ठा कर करके डाल रहा हूं मैं। चुत
So Ashwin is talking about him batting during the Sydney test, right? Now who knows better than Ashwin what he was facing?
करेक्ट,
Like
दैट्स ट्रू।
us imagining it and saying, you know, Ashwin is brave and Ashwin fifth ball में ये
गॉड
सोचा
डैम
वो
दिस पीपल
सोचा।
स्टीलिंग द जॉब्स ऑफ रिपोर्टर्स
या
इन
गौरव
देयर
कपूर के पेट
ऑनेस्टी।
पे लात मार के,
हाँ दिस इज
मिडिल मैन को काट
ब्रेकफास्ट
के।
ब्रेकफास्ट अलोन द न्यू शो बाय रविचंद्रन अश्विन। Also, those of you who are asking, ये जर्सी is the vintage Manchester United
99
99 जर्सी जो मुझे मिला है
99
शॉट
यस
शॉप फुटबॉल डॉट आई एन से। एक्चुअली दे सेंट इट टू मी टू चेक इट आउट एंड आई थिंक इट्स एक्चुअली क्वाइट नाइस, तो जाके देख लेना शॉप फुटबॉल डॉट आई एन।
दे ओनली हैव मैनचेस्टर यूनाइटेड और दे हैव
नो नो दे
अदर्स?
हैव ऑल, दे हैव पी
ओ
एस जी
ऑल,
एंड ऑल ऑल्सो दे हैव।
ओह
इमेजिन,
शिट,
मतलब एक्चुअली पता है
फक,
उसको, किसी को यू थिंक एनी बच्चाज विल नो कि पीएसजी का रेट्रो किट होता भी था? या
एग्जैक्टली।
आई थिंक दे अज्यूम कि पीएसजी स्टार्टेड विथ नेमार ओनली।
PSG
और
was
दे थिंक इट्स पीएसजी
PSG PSG was known only for being the club that Ronaldinho was in Barca. That was the only credentials PSG ever had.
करेक्ट। बट उन लोग का वो जर्सी मस्त था, ओपेल वाला इफ आई रिमेम्बर करेक्टली। नहीं दैट वाज एसी
ओपेल
मिलान,
तो तुम
नहीं
लोग,
ओपेल
ओपेल का
का
तो तुम
पीएसजी भी
लोग,
था इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग।
ओपेल तुम लोग भी था ना,
यूनाइटेड का भी कौन सा ओपेल?
यॉल हैड एन ओपेल नो, निसिल रॉय के उधर मैंने देखा एक ओपेल।
नहीं, कभी
नहीं,
नहीं,
ओह आई लव दिस,
वो
हर्ष
वोडाफोन था।
सिंह, हर्ष हैड डिस्कवर्ड PSG व्हेन बेकहम वेंट देयर,
हाँ
लाइक
करेक्ट
इट वाज इन्वेंटेड
बाय बेकहम।
इन 2013।
It was
Wait, one minute.
discovered
Beckham went to
by a
PSG,
famous
or what?
scientist.
Yeah.
For
One
what?
season,
How many?
6 months.
One
Six months
season.
he went. 6 months. Like he was semi-retired at that point. He was a media personality, and
Correct.
then they were like, "Chal, aaja khel le thoda." was the husband to Posh.
Yes. Anyway, for the jersey, go on Instagram and check out Shop Football. वहाँ पे मिलेगा. I'll also be posting it on Instagram. एक और training top भी भेजा है वो लोग ने, which is quite nice.
Oh wow.
जिसमें मैं training बिल्कुल नहीं करता है. नहीं नहीं वो उसका I don't think Manchester United या कोई बनाता है retro sports bra. तो
बनात वाला.
Yes.
बनात वाला.
But I'm happy because full sleeve मिला dude. ये full sleeve jersey is very like वो full Solskjaer vibes आता है 99. And Solskjaer's won it.
No no, it's also this is also like you belong in a Netflix archival documentary.
I am actually football. This is dark. You know, I am actually 20 years from behind you.
No no, Azim is class of 92 division D.
Class of 92 roots. Okay, so about the fight quickly, Conor McGregor versus Dustin Poirier, which was I was very happy because as you all know, I'm very happy when this McGregor just gets budged out.
In how many seconds he lost again?
No, this was the second round. So okay. McGregor again leading into the fight said, you know, I'm gonna come and fucking knock you out in one round, in 1 minute, and then kuch nahi hua. And very smart strategy this Poirier had, which was that he was focusing fully on kicking McGregor's leg, calf. So he kept kicking his calves, and by the second round, his calf was dead. Like, oh, he was moving on one leg and then full mast baja ke khatam kar diya.
Arey, karate kid, sweep the leg.
Yeah, sweep the leg.
Khada nahi rahega to marega kaise?
Correct. And this fellow also, Khabib also came out and said ki, this is what happens when you start sparring with young boys. And by the way, Khabib has said, by the way, did you all see? Khabib kya hai uska naam? Nurmagomedov. Nurmagomedov. Has said that he's obviously he's announcing his retirement from MMA, or has announced his retirement from MMA, and he's looking to join a football club. So maine aaj maine week tweet ko actually that's a good thing to call quote tweet tweet maine tweet kiya wo, and usme Fabrizio ko tag kiya saying can we get a here we go. And then he replied again, guys, I've got my second Fabrizio Romano reply. So, abhi third reply pe phir se puchenge.
Kya, what did he say second?
He said, okay, second mate, one. And it shh. Toh, kuch toh hai, wahan pe aega abhi, kuch toh must details. But somebody put a comment on that, a reply on that tweet saying, Khabib is the perfect fit for Atletico Madrid.
Oh, yeah.
Or replacement Diego Costa, especially if Diego Costa is not there, so that would be khatam. Okay, let's quickly get into it. La Liga, first of all, Odegaard to Arsenal, what the fuck?
Yeah.
And how did they even swing it? Like, what is Odegaard thinking? What is happening?
Arteta bola na, aaja, main tere ko khilata hoon.
Haan, tu aaja, tu dekh, main 4 hafte mein kya sack hoega, fir tu kya regret karega, tu dekh.
No, so I think it's a loan.
Loan? I don't think there's an option to buy, or is there?
Not yet. And I hope not, because fuck, we can't lose more players, good players, yaar. Kya bhechcho Zidane, kuch bhi. So, pehla to, okay, we have to start by saying that, here's what I genuinely think, okay, after the stuff that's happened in the last couple of games, I feel Zidane is not a coach. I think he's a philosopher. And he's using football as a means to explore philosophy. Because, dude, after losing, so they lost to
Alcoyano. It sounds like Barcelona drank a lot of alcohol.
Yeah, exactly. Alcoyano.
Alcoyano. That's Upamecano when he's drunk. Yeah.
No, or it's like, do you want alcohol or not? Alcohol? Yano? Yano?
Alcoyano. This is millennial speaking.
So they fucking, this is now, they've lost in the Super Cup, and then they've lost in the Copa del Rey. Copa del Rey, Alcoyano is in the third division, okay? They have a yearly budget of 800,000.
Wow.
Okay,
that's they have 3 weeks of Hazard.
Yeah, that is Hazard's left shoe. तो अगर हैजार्ड उसको ऐसा जूता फेंक के मारता ना अपना तो उधर 3,000 रुपए ऐसे ही मिल जाते. तो देव देव गॉन एंड फकिंग लॉस्ट टू दिस टीम. दिस टीम इज अ शिट शो. देव ऑब्वियसली गॉन एंड पार्क द बस. बट रियल मैड्रिड थ्रू लाइक लिटरली इट वॉज नेपाम. सब डाला. एवरीवन वाज ऑन द पिच. बेंजिमा इज ऑन द पिच. हैजार्ड इज ऑन द पिच. टोनी क्रूज इज ऑन द पिच. ऑल ऑफ देम आर देयर एंड नन ऑफ देम कैन फकिंग बीट दीज मदरचोद्स. ठीक है. देव कम बैक फ्रॉम दैट एंड देन पीपल आर ज़िडान इज दिस एम्बैरेसिंग एंड ही इज लाइक नो इट्स नॉट. It happens. Life is fine. We'll see. So now, the Real Madrid players, they were expecting that when they come back to training, खड़ा रहेगा. Correct. कि चल, down boys.
He did what the dad does, na. ठीक है अब तुमको ये करना है.
No. So that's the thing. No. So Zidane has realized कि ये गधों से कुछ होने नहीं वाला है. तो इनपे और चिल्लाओगे तो they'll all just become नहीं खेलना है यार छोड़ना. So he just said, it happens. Life is like that. Why you have to worry? Just stay in the moment. Be in the present. And yes.
Arey dude, in fact, ye philosophy karna hai.
Why Zidane Kunal Kamra?
Yeah, dude, like he has told them ki, you know, these defeats happen in life, but we must focus on the next game. United we stand, divided we fall. Aisa bas bol ke nikal gaya. And then he's gotten COVID because he's like, I don't want to deal with this shit anymore.
You think he's actually not got COVID?
I think
he's gone and found a person who has COVID yeah. and made out with that person. yeah.
Like he was like, come, give it to me. Show me your ways.
He's like, thook muh mein, muh ke andar, thook, thook, bencho.
And then the next game, okay, against Alaves. Okay. Kabhi Alaves na kehna. They have gone and won 4-1, theek hai. And the assistant coach has gone and sat instead of Zidane, who is also Zidane. So, if you see, his name is Bertoni and he looks exactly like Zidane. Same guy. Okay. And they've obviously played better. But the thing is, again, dude, ye sab alcohol, yano, ye sab ke against, again, they played fucking Marcelo. And that guy needs to correct. I mean, they played him because they should be playing a B-side in Copa del Rey. And Marcelo belongs in the B-side.
Correct.
But he's fucking bad, dude. Just
bro, कौतुक मेरे घर पे आया. वो रियल मैड्रिड के साथ खेला है और वो 9-0 हारा है.
Yeah, FIFA and why? Because
Marcelo
was on the pitch.
I think maybe that was not entirely the problem.
Also, we lost against Bilbao and lost the Super Cup also. So but then Bilbao also defeated Barcelona in the final.
Bilbao,
and in happier news. Lionel Messi finally got a red card.
Yes.
जी दोस्तों. ये थोड़ा unreal है ना.
ये किसी को टपली मारा ना.
Yeah.
ये unreal है ना थोड़ा कि referee. तो तेरे को तो referee को bonus देने का ना bonus.
Yeah yeah. अरे Billy is looking damn nice in background.
अरे Billy.
No so finally got it and he's proved that he's a human being. And
also कौतुक red card किधर है when you need it.
अरे नहीं लाया ना staycation में. I thought ki
one day that would be not. A bit much. You've come with wife and your book at all times.
Firstly, I've come with microphone to staycation. So commitment to podcast.
Yes, yes, very good, very good.
So, and Odegaard. Now the thing is, again, I have a feeling Zidane has just decided. He tried experimenting in the beginning, where a lot of ऐसा changes and all that shit. And then he realized, oh no, I have to play with the same team that won me those 3 Champions Leagues. So he narrowed it down to like 14 players who have just constantly been playing again and again. And Odegaard and these guys don't fit into that system at all. And it's going to take Zidane in the third time he comes back to finally figure out what to do with these players. So sabko bhaga diya hai. All of them, like Reguilon and all, have to fucking killed it. Let's talk about fucking Luka Jovic.
Kya baat hai?
Oh, who knew he was a striker? Fuck, मेरे को तो पता नहीं था. Dude, for 1.5 years I've never seen it. I thought he was a very forward defensive build.
Yeah, but he's a striker for not Spanish team.
Yeah. No, Germany जाके क्या kill bro?
Frankfurt exclusively, correct. तो वो जाके he has scored as many goals as he has done in his entire career at Madrid in 2 games. So
no, he scored a third
biggest
also.
Fuck you.
He scored a third. He's exceeded the capacity.
Bro, he is the biggest fuck you to Zidane that you could possibly give. So, bande mein hai skill, but again, you need the right system to play these people, right? Like, the system is completely geared towards Benzema at this point.
Yeah.
The only good news is that in the last game, Hazard played really well.
क्या बात है?
Assist and goal. So भाई ने कर दिया कमाल. And you know he did that typical Hazard वाला scenes where flick to Benzema. ये सब. You know the kind of shit that you want Real Madrid players to do.
That you bought him
do.
For. Yeah. Yeah. It's the kind of shit you bought him for. Huh.
Exactly. Meaning he put down the burger and he fucking gave a flick, dude. What a great fucking thing. So. Uska, the other goal also he scored, it was crazy because he ran and scored it.
Wow.
Like it was
that
so
is
crazy.
So now you know mobile. He's definitely back.
Yeah. He's mobile. So
earlier he was immobile.
Yeah. And Toni Kroos, dude. Toni Kroos, 2 assists. So kamal kar diya bhai ne aaj.
Toni Kroos, we had had this discussion earlier, na, where we realized that he wasn't like 70 or something and was actually like 30 or something like that. How old is Toni Kroos?
Yeah, no, and
Toni Kroos is the Shahid Afridi of Real Madrid.
Correct.
Toni Kroos, I'll tell you.
Also, the numbers of Luka Jovic, he's 31, which is not that old.
31.
The numbers for Luka Jovic is amazing, dude. So Frankfurt signed Luka Jovic for $240,000 with a option to buy for $8.5 million.
Million.
Then they sold him for 73 million. And now I have him back on loan only.
In 2 years. They sold him in 2 years for 73 million.
Every promising player.
It's like real estate in Bombay. Luka Jovic is like real estate in Bombay. In 2 years, he has gone from 8.5 million to 73 million.
So the
problem is that the only new talents that we've retained have been Vinicius. Militao played in the absence of Sergio Ramos, who was out with knee injury. So he played. By the way, Sergio Ramos' contract has stalled again because Sergio Ramos wants more years on his contract.
Correct.
He's 35. So wo log bol rahe hain, bhai saab, nahi hoega. So aap please AC Milan jao, kyunki udhar sab log. I was watching a ESPN video about this Sergio Ramos conversation. So the question which was interesting was, if not Ramos, then who? Right?
Ye to kisi aur ke bare mein bhi suna hai.
So, look at Baba chortling. So,
ye do dusri baar hua hai aaj din mein.
Yeah. Today is Baba's day. He's, you know, like some people when they get a shock, they just start laughing. It's that. So anyway, so with Ramos, in respect to Ramos, they are, it's a good question because like he is still amongst the best center backs of the world. So,
but for how long? Like 1 year maximum nikal sakta hai at this level.
Yeah, he's not had the greatest season also. Like last season, I mean, the way he played in the lockdown, like you were like, ye, maybe he can last another 4-5 years, but I think now the full season.
Because
full
usko mid season break mila na.
Exactly. Yeah. So,
otherwise, then you like have to send him on vacation for 3 months every season to go recharge his batteries, come back.
And it might not be a very bad idea if you get like one young player and you keep him around because the guy is still a good leader in the team and he knows what it.
But
like,
la na, tum log Alaba. Alaba has done deal, no?
Alaba was almost in the doctor's office at Madrid. Phir? And then usne mara U-turn.
Kya baat hai?
Now he's in talks with Liverpool and shit.
So, arre yaar.
It's all happening. Barca is also in the mix. So, chat, do you know any other clubs that also want Alaba?
Wow. This was interesting. What else was there? Tomori has joined AC Milan on loan. Which again, we'll talk about. वो एंग्री रैंटमैन बेचारा क्या गुस्से में था अबाउट टोमोरी.
कैन आई अजीम जस्ट मेक मी शेयर, आई वांट टू सी योर एक्सप्रेशंस व्हेन आई पुट दिस अप. इट्स वन ऑफ द कचरा लीग्स ओनली. इट्स द मोस्ट कचरा लीग ऑफ ऑल टाइम, बट इट्स अबाउट अ लेजेंड इन द कचरा लीग.
Who is this? Oh no!
Oh no! Oh, ये no, क्या वॉल्टर वाइट सीन हो गया रे इसका?
हिलेरियस.
ऐसे लगता अभी मैथ बेचने वाला है साइड पे.
हिलेरियस.
Oh no!
Fuck. You know something? Like he looks much less threatening.
Actually,
he
I
looks
don't know.
Like a
He does look
he
quite
looks like a guy you would ask directions from at Andheri East.
But it's a fake picture.
No, no.
No, he's gone bald.
He's
gone bald.
Lots no, of lots of people are saying that it's fake.
No, no, he's gone bald.
No, he's saying that everyone's saying it's photoshopped.
Arey, it's not photoshopped. Just Google.
Arey, everyone is saying new look. Photoshopped.
It's fake photo.
Type Zlatan new look.
He looks like a chain smoker. That's true. He looks like a chain snatcher also.
Zlatan new look. नहीं रे वो एक ही फोटो है एंड ऑल्सो इट्स बीन पुट ऑन रिपब्लिक विच इज द एज वी नो अ वेरी रिलायबल सोर्स
Asher Asher Call has said he is bald so I'm going with Asher confirmed
really okay because only the Sun and Republic have put this
oh my god Arijit Das has said stam Which is
yaks,
a reference stem. From yeah, which is a reference from a very very
Yap stem. Wow.
Yeah, what a age that comes from.
Excellent.
Yes, Philip Lahm and Yap stem.
Yeah.
Okay.
Acha, though Zlatan only posted it, but maybe he's just messing around.
Yeah. So no.
I'll ask Fabrizio. You know, he'll give me a confirmation.
To conclude, the Real Madrid shit show. Basically, the very strong feeling that we are going.
Real Madrid shit show is the post match of every Real Madrid game.
Nowadays, so unless it's against completely bottom tier teams from the league, but the shit show conclusion is that we probably will go trophyless this season. So Bawa, high five, same boat. There is only one winner in this league.
ऐसा कुछ नहीं बोलने का, कुछ नहीं हुआ है. Have not won.
21 is coming, my friend. 21 is coming.
यार सच कड़वा है. 21 लग रहा है.
The only reason I'm still happy is because. हम लोग जब भी हकते हैं तो बारसा भी हकता
है
तो इट्स कूल लाइक एज लॉन्ग एज दे आल्सो डोंट विन इट्स फाइन
ये क्या डूड क्या शिफ्ट हो रहा है अभी टू दिस थिंग एंड एनीवे एक वीडियो था जो मेरे को दिखाने का था
प्लीज कैन वी लाइक द स्ट्रीम
हां प्लीज लाइक ठोकेश ना फ्रेंड्स 1400 व्यूअर्स एंड 500 लाइक्स वेरी डिसअपॉइंटिंग By the way, so Cristiano has finally become the highest goal scorer of all time without Pele
मेरा ज्यादा गोल्स है
इन दोज एग्जैक्ट वर्ड्स
Dude, ये लोग कहाँ से क्या काम करते हैं यार ये लोग
हाँ डूड लाइक इवन जेन्युइनली वी शुड शो अप एंड बी लाइक भाई हम लोग एंड सेंट एंड्रूज पे तुम लोग चेक करो वहाँ पे बंटी को पूछना वो देखता है एवरी मैच साइड से पैसा लेता है मेरे से स्टैम वे आर डूइंग एनीथिंग
या एंड दे टोल्ड हिम नॉट इट्स नॉट इवन लाइक वन और टू गोल्स दे टोल्ड हिम 62 दे सेड 62 गोल्स CR7 हैज टू स्कोर 62 मोर गोल्स सो ठीक है नेक्स्ट ट्यूसडे तक हो जाएगा
डोंट वरी वन सीजन
या आई थिंक नाउ ही नीड्स टू गो टू जर्मनी एंड स्कोर इट एंड जस्ट बी द गाय हु हैज वन ऑल द टाइटल्स एवरीथिंग
All the places.
Then go to MLS at 40.
कर देगा डूड वो 50 तक खेलेगा MLS में तो at least.
हाँ फिर
खुद के franchise.
ISL में जाएगा 43
games. If Ronaldo stops training today, he still has a 10-year football career. If he stops training today,
yeah.
like he's that.
In roots, so he can come at 84 also and still play. like in our players versus managers, we will happily take him at 92 also.
yes. Okay, we'll read a couple of former chats. Waiting for Lampu to coach City and win versus Chelsea, says Aditya Ravindran. Aditya says, the other Aditya. Yeh sab log forward chats, sab log A wala public se aare.
Aray, public is saying, public is also saying ki, kya tu sachi mein Real Madrid ka fan hai? Dosto, देखो ये एक कॉमेडी पॉडकास्ट है और हमें रियलिस्टिक बनना चाहिए कभी कभी लाइफ में एग्जैक्टली Realistic. It sucks that we are playing this way, but what can you do but make jokes
yes.
on how sucks
देखो तुम लोग अभी ऐसा सब वैसे 15, 16, 18 साल का बच्चा लोग है तुम लोग 10 साल यू विल पास इन योर लाइफ एंड देन यू टू शैल हैव द प्रैग्मेटिज्म ऑफ एज एंड बी लाइक कि क्या अभी फालतू का ऑप्टिमिज्म
एंड
रखने का.
लिसन You're questioning my loyalty. Look at Zidane's reaction. He's like, "Arey, dekho, life happens. It's fine. Just let it go.
Let it go, man.
No, no
I think you guys should once Ramos goes, you should sign. वो अभी Arsenal ने उसको release किया ना Socrates. तो वो आके philosophy करेगा defense में.
Of course.
It is okay. What is a ball even? No shit goal.
Winning is just losing without the pain. Eventually, everyone loses.
Yeah. Aditya Madhuri says McGregor is Neymar of UFC. Fully agree. Kautuk Apoor Vishnoi says Kautuk, since Hazard scored and you played well, how long do you expect the next injury to last?
Arey, see, this is the kind of humor you get this season.
Correct.
Hoega, dude, 100%. By next Tuesday, second hamstring gone.
Pratik Chaturvedi says, "Hey guys, my first super chat. Kya baat hai? Shabash, shabash. Rarely get to watch live. Wanted to know your thoughts on the impact of Brexit on PL. Big Sam voted for Brexit and now complaining about the impact on West Brom transfers. Honestly, ये मैं एक एथलेटिक का आर्टिकल पढ़ने वाला था पूरा अबाउट ब्रेग्जिट का इफेक्ट्स ऑन PL. ये नेक्स्ट टाइम कवर कर लेंगे. वील टॉक अबाउट अथर्वा मेक नोट इसका बात करेंगे नेक्स्ट टाइम. Because I actually want to talk about and understand Brexit ka kya scene hone wala hai with transfers and all of that. So we'll do that. Anyway, thank you, Pratik. Samyak says, maybe if the Ben ka Lauda management of Real Madrid didn't treat its players like garbage, talented signings would perform.
Yeah, fully agree. Also, the other thing is that Real Madrid is a very difficult place to grow talent because there is zero room for failure. Like zero. You know, like you need talent to develop a little bit where... So even under Sir Alex Ferguson, right? Like how do you last so many cycles of player changes, right? You do that by not winning in the seasons of transition sometimes, right? So
no, it's not just that. It's also Real Madrid is now become a buyer club. They're no longer
meaning as soon as the Galacticos happened,
club. Yeah.
Correct. As soon as Galacticos happened, you. But the point is still, you still had these new players, right? Now, for example, a guy like Vinicius, maybe he would have, the development would have been faster without so much pressure to win every single match, right? And not having your teammate saying, brother, trust me, he's not playing. I swear on mother, brother. So, you know, you don't need that kind of shit, dude. It's difficult as fuck. With the pressure those people are under to develop players like that. And they have no patience with them. So, ek do game kharab khelega na, you're out. So, example, Odegaard, dude, he's a talented player. He's an extremely talented player. But you need to give him time and you need to develop systems around him, which they don't have. The Zidane is like, nahi yaar, main apne childhood doston ko khilaunga aur fir dekhta hu, you know, I'll throw you on sometimes.
Next to be Didier Deschamps aega. Out of retirement, खेलने को to Marshall midfield
and Frank Laboff.
Okay, Neil Kulkarni still does not believe. Even I don't agree that this Ibrahimovic video image is real because it says check the ponytail ka area Ibra ka, which looks like has been photoshopped. Then Samyak says talk about the goal by Bright in ISL. तुम लोग ने देखा क्या वो goal Bright का?
नहीं
अच्छा था क्या?
अरे डूड क्या मस्त ऐसे चार पांच लोग को काट के ही स्कॉर्ड गोल. दैट सेम गोल आई सेंड यू ना द ईस्ट बैंक गोल वाला.
या या
दे वर मैन डाउन. तुम लोग जाके देखो वो गोल बहुत सही.
हिलेरियस बिकॉज़ आई थिंक इट वाज हिलेरियस बिकॉज़ राइट बिफोर दैट यू सेंट अस अ गोल व्हिच वाज सो बोरिंग एंड यू वर लाइक कौन देखेगा ये इतना बोरिंग. एंड देन राइट आफ्टर दैट वन डे लेटर देयर वाज द goal which was just outstanding.
It wasn't the boring one. It was the one where the
goals ka quality was so bad. Where literally aise ek pyar se simple shot mara goalkeeper ke haath mein, goalkeeper aise spin karke andar and it's like oh shit.
Nahi dude. Yeah, which goalkeeper saves goals like this? What the fuck?
Only Kepa Arrizabalaga. And Abid Khan says, Kangana Ranaut ranted about the nepotism in Chelsea, which has passed all limits after Mount was made captain. Chelsea management therefore had to sack Lampard. Yeah, achha conspiracy theory hai.
Must. Can believe.
Can believe. Okay. Let us quickly talk about the other PL happenings, then we'll talk about United, and then Stamford Bough will come out of his melancholy
cocoon. What likes are we at?
We are at 795. Hazard like pe Neville ka rant.
Very nice. Yeah. We're very close.
Neville ka sad rant. Angry sad rant.
You know, I'm just going to predict what Neville's rant is going to look, just feel like emotionally. No, I don't
like,
know. Like,
let us the character arc.
The graph, yeah. So it's going to start with him being extremely sad. Like, he'll be like, yeah, where do I begin? And then slowly, he'll become, Manchester, amazing, mad match!
And then end with, Simeone.
Yeah, and then end with, see, yeah, okay, they've got Tuchel, but I feel until they change the formation.
Superb. Okay, chalo, quickly, let us talk about Wayne Rooney has finally retired. To become full-time manager of Derby County. Derby are under severe financial stress and would have
Rooney
to...
Aega, kya Chelsea ko
the Rooney rule, yes. Also, Lamptey has signed a new contract. You'll be happy to know, Kautia.
Nah, yes. And what a... See, this is why I like Lamptey. What character? Despite interest from bigger clubs, he said, nahi, main Brighton mein hi rahunga. Yeah, yeah, meri aukaat. That's beautiful. Like that's the fucking that's real passion and loyalty.
Yes, agreed. Phil Neville has resigned as coach of England's women's team to now become the head coach of Inter Miami, and that's why there are reports that one of the women said, "Phil, where are you? Are you not coming for training?" And he was like, "I'm in Miami, bitch." So the entire setup just to do that.
Oh, Bawa's like winding up. It's winding up like a turbine.
Are Shreya Saha, agar Rantman tera friend ka brother hai, brother, please tell your friend's brother to get Rantman to come na. Hum log bichara ek banda hai Twitter pe, Kathan, who was like, ki, sir, I will give you one condition. I will troll him every day and reply to every tweet until he comes. If then you make me a mod and then I will change my name to Athan because the A rules. Oh. So itna commitment bichara has every day without fail. The moment Angry Rantman tweets within 5 seconds, uska aa jata hai. Please come on 442. Please come on 442. So Kathan OP to ho jaye.
Mute ho gaya tu.
Haan, toh, abhi, this is how IT cell trolls are born. Na? वे म्यूट हो गया फिर अभी नया अकाउंट से लाया मथन हाय नॉट रिलेटेड टू कथन इन एनीवे ओके लिवरपूल का नोबडी केयर्स केडीबी इज इंजर्ड लाइकली टू बी आउट फॉर 4 to 6 weeks वार्डी आल्सो इंजर्ड एंड विलियन जोजे व्हिच इज अ प्लेयर मैनेजर कॉम्पिलेशन हैज जॉइंड वुल्व्स ऑन लोन ऑप्शन टू बाय फॉर 20 million And Arsenal are out of the FA Cup. The one thing that they had going for them. So, ab kya karega Ayush? Kya hone wala hai? Ab kya incentive hai bacha hai life mein? Who knows?
But what I really want to know is, what is this? What is Arteta telling the board? What is he going into these meetings and saying? How is he getting
Ozil.
So much time?
I won't play Ozil.
Haan, but like,
also, Ozil is gone and very happy in Fenerbahce.
Yeah, finally he's close to the country where he always wanted to be. With
yes.
Erdogan.
Yes. Wo uska best man tha, dude, shaadi mein.
Yes.
Crazy. Okay, chalo, United ka baat karte hain. Dosto, GGMU, dosto. Hum aa gaye aakhri baar. Because after this, actually, Manchurian Bhav will be back. Don't worry. Manchurian Bhav is on sabbatical now. Because अभी ये फॉर्म में क्या कंप्लेन करने का लूक शॉ अच्छा खेल रहा है डूड अभी क्या ही बोल सकता है लाइफ में सिर्फ एक वन बिसा का है जिसको मैं थोड़ा गाली दे सकता हूँ जो नहीं दूंगा बिकॉज अभी मैं बहुत दे सकता हूँ अरे पोग्बा क्या खेल रहा है बॉस टू गुड मतलब आयुष एक्चुअली शेयर्ड वन सॉरी आयुष आई एम सेइंग अथर्व शेयर्ड अ वेरी गुड आर्टिकल विच इज बेसिकली सेइंग दैट नाउ इन ऑर्डर फॉर पोग्बा टू स्टे एट यूनाइटेड he basically has to then publicly humiliate Raiola. So it's basically survival of either Pogba or Raiola, one or the other, which will happen. Because, by the way, Juventus are some fucking 7th or 8th right now and highly possible that they'll miss out on Champions League. The way, because it's AC Milan on top, Inter Milan 2nd, Atlanta and Napoli and all these other ones.
So, you know what this means? this means that Ronaldo is going to win the Champions League this season just so he can play the next season.
Correct.
Like, there is no way he's not going to. And if they miss out, then Ronaldo's out. Meaning he's going. Once the contract, khud paisa deke niklega.
Correct.
I'll sell two more shampoos. It's fine. Ye le paisa.
Yeah, but fuck, United dude also, Samyak has put it on this thing. Your thoughts, Azeem? I disagree with you on some opinions, but watching Arsenal play reminded me how you wanted to sign Willian in the summer. I used to cringe every time. Yeah, dodged a bullet, buddy. Dodged a bullet. Very happy, very happy. And Rohit Nayat asking, punditry, who does it better? Gary Shah, Gary or which Shah does, which Neville, Gary or Shah does punditry better? We will find out after this short commercial rant.
Listen, Panditri ka pata nahi, but I don't think Neville says, I mean, Gary says Bhadwa as well as Neville.
Okay.
I'm very irritated.
Wait. Anyway. Don't be irritated yet. Mero, I have to gloat about Liverpool results, buddy. You think aise hi bas tu rant kar dega?
By the way, sorry, one fact check from the seven Juventus people we have. They are fourth or fifth.
अरे हाँ पहले था कुछ seventh eighth and then वो उन लोग का match in hand जीता होगा.
अरे वो Juvent था यार. Juvent था.
हाँ Juvent is नहीं Juvent था. Juvent was. But dude fuck. पहले तो nil nil निकाला against Liverpool which again had the better of the chances. बट सब लिवरपूल फैंस रो रहा था कि अरे हम लोग के पास तो बहुत पोजेशन था, हम लोग ने ये किया वो किया, बट पर किया क्या कुछ, तुम लोग गोल मारा क्या, इतना फालतू में देवर चढ़ावेंग सिंग ओ द बेस्ट टीम डिड नॉट विन एंड ऑल दैट. आई मीन दे डोमिनेटेड द फर्स्ट हाफ श्योर, बट यूनाइटेड प्रॉपरली ग्रो इन टू द गेम एंड वी हैड द चांसेस टू विन दैट मैच. एंड देन डूड कल क्या मजा आया डूड, ओह वॉट फील्स, वॉट फील्स केम. Well, it was a great match. Like, really, really good match to watch overall. Very open. Very bad defending from both teams, which is the recipe for a good match. hum log kya faltu ka stupid goal choda. It was a good ball from Firmino, but we should have closed that down better for Salah's first goal.
Oh, dude, it looked
but
like a...
Liverpool have failed to win every game that Thiago has started this season.
Is that true?
Yeah.
Oh, so yeah. Thiago hasn't won. Interesting.
Didn't he start the Leeds game? Was he on the Leeds? No, they came on as a sub.
Sub.
No, no.
I think
any
whenever
game
he starts.
He started six games and stuff like that.
Hmm.
But yeah, in fact, Liverpool have only won one in their last seven. That too against the Aston Villa kids.
Yeah.
Academy kids.
And game. Also, by the way, I found this amazing. Jurgen Klopp has never won at Old Trafford with Liverpool. I mean, he's... and his record is quite this thing. I think it's now six losses and one draw. At Old Trafford, so quite interesting. Five losses and one draw, or six losses.
Dude,
and one
this
draw.
Atharva is really hated on everybody. Yeah? Only eight reigning champions have gone four league games without a goal. Five of them have been Liverpool. Classic setup punchline.
Yeah, and also they talk about bull.
Sorry, he also wants to buy a centre back, Klopp.
Hmm.
Which is weird because I'm assuming that at some point, anyway, what to do? What Chelsea, by the way, still owns my 86 home game run between 2004
yes.
to 2008.
And apparently, Lingu might be leaving. Good riddance. West Ham, Newcastle, Sheffield, other clubs. And guys, while we are on the topic of gloating, Liverpool lost their home record. It's over. Lost to fucking Burnley of all places.
Yes.
And by the way, with the Liverpool results, that means that the net loser of the last week's wagers is still Neville. Which is minus 15,
believe.
Minus 10, minus 10. So eventually worked out
new
well for
rule,
both of us.
New rule.
Cannot believe.
Okay, so this week's rule is that people called Neville will get minus 35. Cool. Okay.
Yeah, cool.
Past.
I can agree with that. Fine.
Past.
Done.
What?
Crap. I'm not even... Guys, not this week, guys.
Okay, not this week.
Oh,
okay, this
okay,
week,
okay, okay.
Everyone called Neville gets plus 2 points. Okay, chalo. Chelsea ke liye 30 like baki hai, dosto. Thoko and then let us start with Stamford Bhau. 30 likes, friends. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Yes.
क्या
ये देखा है क्या जो
पाइल अप हो रहा है
भाई प्लीज एक जोक देखने का है क्या.
हाँ देख दिखा ना
अपने अपने पीडीएफ डॉक्यूमेंट में अपने. हाँ बहुत फनी जोक है.
यस
Oh yeah, yeah, I've seen this.
And fun and fact, will you know? Yeah,
yeah. But wait, this was date of online course. So this is that the time when he was still successful at Chelsea. This was 2019 ka tha. 16 ruk ruk. Have we live? We are live again. Sorry friends, ye kya hai ye nonsense OBS randomly crash ho jata hai. What to do? Okay, sorry. And let us continue. Where were we?
We were talking about Harry Maguire's stats.
Haan, number one on interceptions, shots, aerial duels. And second on passes into final third. Dude, ye Luke Shaw ko kya ho gaya? Luke Shaw ko what has happened? Who is this person? I think sab log, all these fuckers are just watching my rants and then they're improving immediately afterwards. Kya, dude, peak Roberto Carlos ban gaya, dude. Luke Shaw. Are free kicks le raha hai, corner sab target pe aa raha hai. Sirf hum log, this is the only complaint that I still have. Which is that fucking headers from corners nahi le rahe. This fucking Maguire. Na, I actually think there's one troll account that keeps making this thing. Which is that ki every time Maguire misses a header from a corner, na, wo bolta hai ki, guys, I'm telling you, it's the shape of his head which is the problem. Which is literally because uska face pe corners hai. So I think bar bar wo actually kone pe lag ke kahin deflect ho jata hai. So it's just weird. We have a couple of forward chats that we have missed. Also, 1,000 likes, so we'll begin about Neville after the forward chats. Akash Vora said, Lampard really captain Mount in his last game, lol. Sandeep Bhargav says, Perez ready to sacrifice Vinicius to sign Mbappe. I'm not sure it counts as a sacrifice, really. I think it's called offer.
Sacrifice Vinicius, you should sacrifice him in a havan. Just to like get the nazar out because... Fuck man, Balidan chadna chahiye, dude.
Edinson Havani. Yes. Your thoughts on Cavani, Pranav Nair asks. Good. I'm actually very happy to see Cavani starting every game. Because wo ek focal point ban gaya, wo play ko link karta achcha se. He was responsible for the second goal that we conceded against Liverpool. But dude, the work rate, the energy he gives you up front. And plus just aerial ability, usko aata hai kaisa box mein run banane ka, how to fucking go and hit a header. Yes, he hit the post in the last game with a header. It was a damn good header, good leap, good positioning. So very happy with him. Contributing with the goals and off the ball as well. So abhi kya, how do you complain?
Who knew his biggest problem in life was Neymar?
Yeah.
It was just that.
Yeah.
Literally, that's all
that.
You had to remove from his life.
It's true. Because all I think right. He had to do so much this thing, work rate. We have the BSP Refix, which looks like a Tottenham Hotspur fan account. Says, is Klopp in trouble if poor form continues? From UK. What do you guys think? Klopp in trouble?
No.
No, I don't think
Liverpool is not that club.
Yeah, no? I think they'll unless he like doesn't win for another 7 games, then I think it becomes a problem. But I doubt.
Yeah, exactly. And I also feel like you get little discount for... playing
Champions
firstly,
League, Premier League.
You've got
and
like
the injuries
two successful seasons. And injuries plus COVID. So, yeah, full shoot.
Yeah. Okay, makes sense. Oh, Fulham game, Pogba goal. Somebody has mentioned, which is Akash Vora again.
Sach kadwa hai,
Pogba tagda hai. Dude, what a strike, dude. That was ridiculously good, that shot. And properly, he's been... This is the Pogba. Kidhar tha ye Pogba, 3 saal ke liye. The guy who's fucking dominating midfield. The guy who's making runs. It's so good, dude.
But it's time, no? For...
so, ya to shop window ho gaya. So, either it's one or the other. Either he's playing to get out of United or he's playing to get rid of Raiola. One or the other. So, let's see what will happen. Somebody said... Azim looking sharp. Pogba is midfield ka bap, says Pritham Disilva. Very good. Too good.
Yeah.
Also, yes, this jersey is from Shop Football, which you can check out on Instagram. Vishal.
Land log ne hum log ko kyun nahi bheja?
Arey, because mera dost ka contact hai. Mera former employee ka bhai.
That's fair.
Yes. And Ninad Khandekar says, Neville, don't worry, someday you will get your Simeone. And Vishal says, will Mount still start for Chelsea now? Which is a great way to get into the sacked rant, the sacked launder rant. Let's go.
So I'm going to start with something.
Oh, yes. Sadness unlocked.
Are.
It's no
Hello,
other,
Blue
Atharva. Smartest footballers.
This is stat padding.
Einstein ka IQ 160 tha bro.
So you think Einstein 4-3-3 khelta then?
Yeah, I was just going to say that. Would Einstein captain Mount?
I don't know what decision was this. I don't know. And there's a video that's doing the rounds where Lampard is like, you know, I walked up, I told him that the captain band's hanging off his uniform and he was thinking, and while the club captain is absolutely aspy, I know for a fact that this guy is going to be the captain of the club in the future. He's extremely talented. He's blah, 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 blah. You cannot captain Mount in a game where Zuma is playing. You cannot captain Mount in a game where Tammy is playing. You can't do it. Not where Zuma is playing. I mean, Zuma is doing an excellent job.
I mean, it's okay. There is a precedent for doing this kind of stuff. I mean, United, we've captained randomly, like, and they tend to do that more with academy players. Like, I've seen, like,
I understand he's risen from the academy. In fact, Lampard has done anyway.
This
so
happened with,
I
like,
agree,
for us, Darren Fletcher, Scott McTominay, Axel Tuanzebe, all these guys. Rashford has been given armbands just out of, with older people on. I don't think that's such a big issue.
No, I just think Zuma has done more work than Mount this season.
No, but leadership. Hmm? Maybe Zuma doesn't talk.
Zuma doesn't talk. Fine, but
maybe
yeah, Mount looks like that guy who is always like jing up people and
bichara
marta to hai goal.
He plays for a badge,
no? Banata hai, yeah.
He also plays for the crest, no? He plays for the crest.
Yeah.
So
who plays for money?
I don't know. Okay. So here's the problem. Do I agree with the decision? I guess that's the biggest question. And the answer is no. I don't agree with the decision. I don't think we should have sacked Lampard. I think that there is something to be said to a guy who, when we were completely written off with a transfer ban, has gotten us to the Champions League qualification spot. And I think that there was an article that I was reading from, I don't remember, but this was a couple of months ago. I think it was a Twitter thread, actually, where somebody was talking about how Lampard has Lampard has shot himself in the foot by succeeding so much in the last season that the expectation this season has been heightened. Last season, if we had stood sixth or we had stood seventh,
then this would
no
be fine.
One would have blamed Lampard. You know, no one
so
would
he's
have blamed
hamstrung
Lampard.
By his own success.
Like, yeah, hoisted by his own petard. Yeah, so the thing is, the fact that he got us to the fourth place. Then there's this whole like machinery that operates in Chelsea without the knowledge of the without the knowledge of the manager, right? There's this whole machinery that operates, right? And that's where I think the problem is, right? First of all, he's gotten players that he may not have wanted. He was insisting on a Declan Rice. He was insisting on insisting on a couple of people. He was insisting on Rice. He was insisting on who was it? Who else was it? There was one more that they were sort of looking for.
I think Chilwell was the other one which they got.
No, so Chilwell, Rice, and there was a third, and of which he only got Chilwell. And
Tarkowski, was it?
Tarkowski, you're right. And now with Mariana basically saying, I'm not going to sign a person who we let go from the academy in Declan for a certain amount, for a huge amount of money and things like that. Now, the other problem was, so there's two sides of the story, and The Athletic has an unbelievably well done article on it. But just from a highlights point of view, I'll tell you. Off late, what we started seeing was he was blaming the players after every game. And we pointed this out in a couple of episodes as well, where we kept saying that why is he blaming players? Why is he not taking, some fault for what he's doing? Which seemed very surprising because, here again,
it did not seem in character for him.
Yes, it did not, because this guy's a legend. He's been playing with this club, and it wasn't too long ago that he was playing with this club.
Yeah,
4 years ago he was playing with this club. You know what I'm saying? So I think just blaming the players and stuff like that seemed a little iffy and shady. What's come to light from some of these articles is that Lampard wasn't talking to the players at all, except the players he liked. He wasn't even talking to them, which means that somebody like a Tomori or somebody like a Alonso, though again he had this whole showdown with. But let's look at someone like a Tomori, or let's look at someone like a Christensen, or let's look at someone who doesn't even start frequently or isn't even on the bench frequently. If you look at any of these players, he was not even talking to them. He wasn't even like, you know, picking up the phone, having a conversation, to a point where players were almost starting to become almost concerned about going and knocking on the manager's door. Now,
so is this like poor man management on his end, or
is terrible man management? There's also people saying that again, these are all sources, right? So we don't know. There's both sides of it, right? Like there's also people who are there were people who were saying that Lampard for the last 10 games has not given us a tactical instruction. He has just gone out and said that go and, you know, do it, go and put yourself on the field, play
that
creatively,
shows.
Figure what you want. And that shows for several reasons, because, you know, I think a couple of episodes ago, Azeem pointed it out, or on WhatsApp, Azeem said that, you know, they're not playing for the club. Yes, they're not playing for the club, but they're also not playing for the manager.
Yeah.
They're not also playing a system. This also makes sense where that he's not given a tactical instruction, because every podcast for the last 5 or 7 or 12 episodes, we've been saying we're like a swarm of bees. Pura team ball ke piche bhag raha hai.
Yeah.
You know, which clearly means there's no one been told to stay in position. There's no one been told to, stay in a, to figure out what counterattack tactics you're going to do. Nothing. Then there was the, I mean, just if you read this article, there was this whole conversation about when Lampard was not giving tactical advice, and he was not giving any of that. First of all, he also had a very small thing. He wanted Shea Given in his backroom staff. He didn't want an overloaded backroom staff. He wanted very few people who he trusted and things like that. Peter Cech was stepping in as technical director and having conversations with players outside of the managers. I'm using the word loosely here. I don't think Lampard had a problem with it, but outside of the manager's purview and consent,
right.
Peter Cech is having a conversation with players. Rather than this himself. There was a conversation about getting Avram Grant. There was a conversation about getting wo kya naam
Shevchenko, uska? Dude. Beech mein aa
gaya. Yeah, Shevchenko for a minute. But I don't think that would have ever happened. But wo apna Ralph Ragnarok hai na, jo Red Bull ko kar raha tha. Ralph Ragnarok. Kya naam uska? Rangnick. Kya jo
Ralph Ragnick.
Ragnarok, I call him. So, we had a conversation, apparently backroom conversations, where you're saying that, okay, come in and join us for 4 months, take us through to the end of the season. He flatly denied.
Yeah.
There were conversations with a few.
Wo Hiddink ko to poocha hi rahega.
No, there was Nagelsmann.
But he would not leave in January. They would have to wait till the end of the season.
Yeah, Nagelsmann was not ready to leave. Now, what has suddenly happened? Okay, what has suddenly happened was, you couldn't fire him in December, where we were at the top of the league. Like, we were on the top of the table. You had a 10-game run, which was fucking... The problem apparently had started last year in January. Because he had started this whole like, why are you not getting me the right players, etc.
Because January transfer window opened and they didn't spend.
So and then when they spent the 220 million, yes, Lampard said okay and all, but he wanted a certain set of players, because he was playing to a system. Right. Now, Mariana said, no, I'm getting you Werner, I'm getting you Havertz, I'm getting you Ziyech. Now, suddenly you've played Ziyech on the right, you've played Ziyech outside. All of that was sort of weird. I'm going to read a small piece from the thing that Atharva has put, and I'm reading it verbatim. As far as the market is concerned, there has always been speculation about which signing was driven by the manager and what was more of a club purchase. Chelsea have always maintained that head coach is consulted and gives approvals to any new arrival. That doesn't stop people who work in the game from giving their interpretation of what took place, including on Chelsea's last victory. One insider alleges that of the six to join, only Chilwell was Lampard's target. His intention from the get-go was to reshape the defense. The plan was not only to acquire Rice, who Lampard felt could be converted into a top centre-back, but as well as using him as a defensive midfielder, but also to buy James Tarkowski from Burnley. Defenders earmarked to go were Tomori, Alonso and Rudiger. There was even talk that Lampard was open to the idea of Azpi leaving.
Yeah.
Okay, so now if you just look at the way the way things are going right now, Chelsea is willing to splurge money to get Haaland this summer. Yeah. Okay, but now again,
what do you do with the 150 million players who are lying there already?
220 yeah. million, Azim Banada.
No, the 70 million wale fir bhi are useful. Chilwell is good, Ziyech is good. The others is the problem, no?
So, I'm really not understanding how this is going to operate. Now, from Lampard's point of view, Lampard kept saying that you're not giving me the system I want to play. We had discussed this earlier also. You're not allowing me the freedom to play because you want
to
play.
Well, I think the thing is that he is very set on 4-3-3. And in order to play this the way that he wanted to, that Declan Rice type figure was very central to his plans.
Clearly this 4-3-3 is a problem.
Yeah,
because there was a small piece in The Athletic where they were also mentioning that it was extremely important that Lampard came in too early into the job, because at the end of the Derby season he had already told Derby that he's going to quit. Chelsea had him by the balls for the contract because he was paid some 4 million, which is some fuck all figure or something like that for a manager coming in for a club at the stature of Chelsea. And more importantly, he said no to a few other offers because this was Chelsea. Now, he knew the risks coming in. I think that he went all out in the first season, and that success sort of genuinely hampered him. Now, if you also look at what Lampard has done, Lampard has played 89 games with at least one player from the academy.
Yeah.
89 consecutive games with at least one player from the academy. He was set to bring on a few others who he was supposed to bring on. Where was it? I'll tell you. There was a... Where is it gone? Yeah. He was supposed to get on this.
In the meanwhile, can I just talk about Vrushank Upadhyay, who sent a FOFO chat. Saying will Mount still wait before that, which was the one that he had sent. And then his friend who he said account mein paisa nahi hai but super chat to jayega forward to OP. And then he said my friend who I had lost contact to saw my previous super chat and found me and contacted me. Thank you forward to. Kya baat hai?
So this
is forward to bringing people together.
Heartwarming story. Yeah.
Now we are a social media website now.
Yeah, yeah.
And also Ketan Lahoti ka miss ho gaya. It was a pun. In which he said, frankly, Abramovich can't catch a break, yaar.
Wow.
Well done. Huh.
It's also Italian. So the thing is, Lampard was trying to go for a slightly more different system because of the way they were sort of doing it. Like Chelsea's, From what I can tell, he felt it was like pissing against the wind. He experienced difficult relationships with a lot of people. He wasn't always sure who he could trust. He would have a conversation with one person, but wasn't sure that they'd be what they'd be saying about him afterwards.
Dude, ye Chelsea hai ya aisa Star TV hai, dude?
So yeah, this is Big Boss.
Yeah.
Chelsea's demise as a major force began long before the Lampard arrival, because we haven't won a knockout game in the Champions League since the 2014 semi-final.
Hmm.
All right. We haven't won, and that's a really, and imagine we have spent money on Bakayoko, Drinkwater, Morata. Forget the 40 other players that we have, right? We let Eden Hazard go. We have absolutely no setup. So what Lampard was trying to do with this 89 game spree, if you just look at it, he's tried to put in people into the system that would put in a youth system into place and wanted a youth system to play. And was doing it. I disagree with the decision completely and wholeheartedly.
I do not think getting sacked, right?
Yes, absolutely. I think that you got him on board. You should stick with him. But I think he was doing a terrible job with this 4-3-3.
Bawa, I agree with you. I agreed with you until this thing that you were just saying, that he's not talking to the players. That is alarming.
It is not. I agree. It is absolutely alarming that he's not talking to the players. But I also think it's because...
Meaning, what is it? Because German nahi aata hai, Portuguese nahi aata hai. Oh, I bet.
No, I think it's got to do with a couple of things. He's being asked to focus on certain players, play certain players. He's also been very clearly told to play a certain style of football, which Chelsea has not played. Mm. He's been told to play a certain style of football. Now, you look at the Luton Town, the game we played against Luton. Okay, forget the Leicester game, which was just fucking horrible.
I told you after that match, I sacked in the morning.
Yeah. Kante, and again, it's how the sacking happened. Behind
also, hi
back,
Anshuman, what's up?
Hello.
Yes. He's also as depressed only as me. So, yes. The thing is, it's again how he was sacked, right? Behind his back, there were conversations happening with Nagelsmann, there were conversations happening with Tuchel, there's conversations happening with fucking Ragnarok. There's all of these conversations happening. What do you think he's going to feel? Wo bhi same circuit mein na, matlab ek comedian dusra comedian ke saath soega to malum to padega na sab comedian ko.
Nahi to baba.
Matlab ye kya hai? To in a situation like this, I mean, you know what I'm trying to say, right?
No, 100%. But the point is that him not talking to players is not a thing that's happening because he's found out Marina is talking to Tuchel.
No, I think that what's happened is there's a certain amount of press. I agree with you. It's a horrible thing. As a manager, he should be talking to Tomori. Like, he should be talking to everybody. You can't just talk to your favorite players.
You know, and also like the thing that we were talking about, right? Like, say what you want about Zidane. At least when in his press conference, even after they lost to Alcohol Yano, he said that, look, it's on me. This defeat is on me. And life happens. But
He's not been protecting the players at all. In fact, if you read about the reading, if you read about what's happening... No. So the thing is, what he's been doing, I mean, even if you look at what's happening in the dressing room and things like that, he's only talking to a few players. He's not giving tactical instructions. I think to a point where he has reached it's almost like he's an introvert and he can't talk to people except if he has to talk to them, which is not a managerial quality. Like I was saying, I think that he came to his dream job way too early. I think you needed to give him a couple of things. But having said all of this, you could have had a conversation. We could have figured this out. You cannot fire a coach. I mean, he's gotten you into the Champions League.
How the breakup was done?
Yeah. Because I think it's ridiculous, and I knew that this would happen because it's Chelsea.
Message pay. We'll see. You know, this is not you.
And this is so fucking typically Chelsea, where you've tried to do some shady dealings behind the manager's back and then try to figure it out. You've told him the style of football to play. Look at the Luton Town game, right? He played a 4-2-3-1 for the first 19 minutes, and we scored goals. And then he again moved to a 4-4-2 for some reason.
Which is still okay.
Which is still okay, but in the 4-4-2, we didn't do anything. Then again, he moved to a 4-2-3-1 and Tammy scored. Then again, he came back to a 4-4-2. In 4-4-2 also, you weren't managing anything. I think for one second in the game, there was a 4-3-3 and I was going to lose my mind. But at which point, I think otherwise, it's frustrating. It's terribly frustrating that he was not doing it. But at no point in time, Have I ever put out a tweet saying Lampard out? Because I do not think we have to let this manager go. Last year, we would have finished 7th, 8th or 9th. This guy has taken us and finished us 4th. We're in the Champions League to a point where we are in the round of 16. We've topped our group and come to the round of 16. Real Madrid to Champions League mein bhi nahi hai. Theek hai, toh, I'm saying...
But I think it's just the complete lack of hope that was... Although I find it surprising that he... Like, if you had lost in the cup and then he was sacked, then I would have been like, chalo, theek hai. Now, okay, fine. If you lose to fucking Luton Town, then that's okay. But considering he won, that is what...
No, but the decision was made even before the Luton Town game. Because at the end of the Leicester game... Because at the end of the Leicester game, all he's shaken hands with all the players saying, thank you for being with me, thank you for supporting me, thank you for all of that jazz. That's happened before the Leicester game, which means he already knew, because he was sleeping with someone else. So, he knew that. So, the frustration is...
How is Romano for comedy gossip?
Yeah.
No, I'm saying that it's frustrating because of... It's frustrating because of what the fuck people are doing at that club. Where you've made a manager go into a position where he's in a shell and you have made it so difficult for him to run the club his way. Not to say that he has not made mistakes. He has made so many mistakes. So many mistakes. But you need to give him 3 seasons. There was a discussion of 3 seasons and you need to give him 3 seasons. He has convinced Werner and Havertz to come. He has spoken to them personally saying, I have a 3-year plan to win the Premier League. Which means there is a discussion in some boardroom office where somebody has said that we will win the Premier League in 3 years. Why the fuck are you sacking him in a year and a half?
Because that's the Chelsea way.
Yeah, yeah, so that's really where the frustration. And now, replacement. Okay? You've gone and gotten Tuchel. I think it's a terrible idea.
Because the thing is that PSG ko to Anshuman bhi manage karke leke jayega yaar League One title pe.
Dude, Tuchel is only being brought in because he speaks German. That's the only reason he's being brought in.
That's the first reason why he's there. No, he's not even the first priority manager. He is like the fourth or fifth manager which we approached.
Correct. They tried Nagelsmann. They tried fucking Avram Grant also. They tried Avram fucking... Grant. Yeah, I mean, they wanted Avram Grant as backroom. But I'm saying they wanted...
Avram Grant?
Yeah, as backroom. But I'm saying we've spoken to Nagelsmann. We've spoken to Ragnarok. We've spoken to one more person. Allegri also. No.
He said no.
No. Allegri we didn't speak to. So that's where one very big conversation. Allegri has never been in touch with Chelsea in the last weeks. Tuchel has been offered many times and he's the favorite to sort of help. The problem is we approached Tuchel also many times. Tuchel ne bhi ek bar shayad mere hum logo ko tochen diya deke bola fuck off.
Tuchel.
I don't know. Again, you've hired a manager because he speaks German. I mean, really, you've not looked at his tactical record. You've not looked at the system he plays. You've not... This Chutia also plays a 4-3-3 only, no? Tuchel also
plays
4-2-2-2. 4-2-2-2 or 4-2-3-1 at times. At times. He also plays
3-5-2.
3-5-2.
Weird 3-5-2.
But at least
this guy...
He's 3-5-2.
Apne sath... I think Tuchel's going to take us to the end of the season
and at the end of the season they're going to say fuck you and then they're going to hire John Terry from Aston Villa.
He's going to make it work.
Chelsea, dude. Yeah. He's got years of experience handling big egos and big players. Like if there's and
wait,
that's
what
a,
and
Chelsea
German
aata
hai usko to wo Werner se finishing nikalega abhi.
Yeah,
no,
that's what Chelsea has
become. The only thing I think that there are going to be 2 or 3 things. Will Chelsea's performance improve?
For sure.
I think so.
Because now interpersonal relationships will be better.
Who can you go from here?
Who was his captain? Thiago Silva.
Tuchel's captain, why?
For the longest time was Silva. You have that connection, you have the German connection. And he knows how to handle these players. I think it'll work.
It'll also work.
No, I don't think Mount ka time jayega because he needs one of those fucking workhorses. outside of Kante, he needs a workhorse in the final third. It's not like Werner or fucking any of. Kiska time kya malum hai? Giroud ka time kya? Kiska time kya malum hai? Cho ka time kya? These people are not going to stand a chance. What he's also going to do, the reason why the performance will improve, according to me, is because I think they will start to play for the manager. They've stopped playing for the manager. These guys just don't give a fuck. There is somebody who was in the backroom staff of Lampard has actually gone and told the players that don't worry, this will be over soon. You don't have to worry about it. This will be over soon. He wasn't hired by Lampard or whatever. And so I'm saying this is where you are currently as a club. So pata nahi. I'm sure Tuchel will help us. We'll improve a little bit here and there. But I don't know how far we go unless
if he makes very, a good start, welcome. He'll probably tick out. But if it doesn't work immediately, then you have a problem. But I think he will make a good start.
I think he has a record of starting well with both, I think, Dortmund and PSG. Some unbeaten run when he starts. But the thing that I'm only looking forward to Tuchel is that he does tend to play a 4-2-3-1, which will suit. Now, there are two or three things, which is, one, Zuma will be out, I think, because he is highly in favor of Rudiger. He wanted Rudiger at PSG as well. He attempted it for the start of the season as well. So, Rudiger might start in place of Zuma, which I don't think is the best thing. Rudiger isn't the best defender we have alongside
Thiago. Even if he does this, you know what he'll do? He'll do a 3-5-2 with Rudiger, Zuma and Silva.
Possibly.
He'll do that. Because on your right, with Reece and Chilwell, okay, and then you have your three other paplus. Okay, and then up to he'll put Werner and alternately with whoever else he wants. Whether it's Abraham, whether it's Cho, whether it's
I think
it's
he'll
this,
put Werner and Havertz playing behind him.
No, I think he will deploy a 4-2-3-1. I'm not sure if it will be Reece because I'm not sure how well the academy players will go from here. I mean, Billy Gilmore had a huge, huge career ahead of him if Lampard stayed.
Dude, Gilmore, even that, what, Nick Fate, Cho,
and even that
17-year-old.
I mean, there are a lot of players that are coming up. Lampard was giving them chances, and those are the players will suffer the most.
Yeah.
Tammy might suffer as well. He might. Mason Mount can't say he will play. I think Tuchel also favors Jorginho a lot. So maybe if they play 4-2-3-1, then Mount is definitely out, and he plays in the cam role. Then Havertz is out. Obviously, he'll prefer Havertz over Mount. So I think Mount might also get loaned next season, possibly if he doesn't play this season again.
Wow.
Also, how will Tuchel be submissive? That's another thing. मतलब तू चेल्सी का अगर मैनेजर है तो यू हैव टू ऐसा सर झुका के खेलना पड़ता है ब्रो. तू बोर्ड के सामने जाके टक्कर थोड़ी ले पाएगा.
ले पाएगा, लेगा और फिर निकलेगा. Who was the shortest train you all had recent time में? स्कोलारी ना और विलास बॉस.
एवीबी
अवराम.
एवीबी एवीबी एवीबी
अवराम. नो Avram,
AVB. He literally took us to the Champions League victory from December and then we said bye. Hey, mera awaaz kat gaya. Ek second.
Nahin, hai tera awaaz. Chalo, theek hai, bahut ho gaya Chelsea. Kitna baat karenge ye sad club ke bare mein. Thoda FPL ka baat karte hai. FPL, actually, let's quickly finish up the forward charts. One second, kidhar gaya? Aditya is asking thoughts on Darren Fletcher joining the coaching staff. Ever since he's joined, Pogba is playing well. Interesting. Fletcher, having him is good. Yeah, he's a solid defender.
Oh, no, our least one was Di Matteo, who won the Champions League.
No, but I'm saying least new manager, not a guy who took over.
Arey, wapis chala gaya. Maa ki chod, tumhari bhen chod, bhadwa, badar chod.
Bichara, apologies. The rant you deserved, but not the one you wanted.
There you go. Sorry. I'm here. Sorry.
Okay. Mason Mount was, by the way, first and last goal in Lampard's era.
Also, no midfielder has created more chances than Mason Mount in the last 4 or 6 game weeks.
Hmm. Okay. Pritam De Silva.
Yeah, but who's taken those motherfucking chances?
Nobody.
Nobody.
So, ball kaun dalega tha ka answer mil gaya tha. But ball goal mein kaun dalega is a new question for Tuchel to solve. Insignificant or moderate playing career is directly proportional to becoming a successful manager, as Pritam De Silva says. Sir Alex, Arsene, Benitez, Klopp. I don't think so. There are others who have done well. I mean, Ancelotti had a successful career as a player. Guardiola had a successful player as a career. So I think it's a mix of both.
Sab log root gillet nahi hote.
Then Ninad Khandekar sent this thing saying Frank Ragnarok, the new thrill fest about a manager trying to save his kind but realizing he cannot. Then Aditya Madhuri says shady deals, obviously Russian oligarch is the owner, what do you expect? Sai Krishna says the modern game is too competitive that there's no room for being patient. This is true. Suyash says Ragnik, Nagelsmann, Hasenhüttl, Tuchel. Those were the that was the list that they had. And Tushar says Tuchel has fought furiously with the last two teams board. Q Tuchel versus Abramovich, hell in a cell. It'll be interesting. Chalo, bahut ho gaya Chelsea. Let's quickly talk about FPL and then do our predictions because Kautuk ko apna hotel ka vasool karne gaya.
Before FPL, someone in the chat was crying that we should acknowledge that Atletico Madrid is 7 points.
Yes, we acknowledged this last time only.
But they're still leading at the moment with one game in hand, and someone was crying in the chat. So, acknowledgement given.
Yes. हाँ मिल गया यार एथलेटिको मैड्रिड वेरी वेरी गुड टीम वेरी नाइस
मेरे को सिमियोनी दे दो यार ये टूचेल क्यों दिया बेंच
अभी तो यही है अभी
एंड नमन सुजंती सेज एक तरफ दावा
नहीं हुआ ना टूचेल अभी तक
अरे फैब्रिजियो बोल दिया तो खत्म
हो बोल जा यर्वी को बोल जा उसने
एक तरफ बाबा इज अ ग्रेट क्विजर दूसरी तरफ ही इज अ ग्रेट कसर सेज नमन सुजंती
What a
yes, we would like place. To, as Martin Tyler would say, we would apologize to the viewers back home for the unsavory language you may have heard earlier.
Land marao bhado.
We would like to apologize for this unsavory, this industrial language.
Yeah.
Okay.
Chalo, batao, FPL. Mera 120 point mila bench boost ke saath, I am satisfied with this.
Wait. I want to compare.
Yeah, lucky Azim, bro. Tere ko maalum hai, Azim ke paas John Stones bench.
Arey, main captain karne wala tha, dude, Stones ko. Then I was like, "Chhod De Bruyne karte," because I knew two clean sheet to niklega.
And I was so furious at myself as well. मतलब stream पे लोग आए. मैंने सबको बोला -4 लेके stones लो ले लो. मैंने खुद नहीं लिया. I fucking scored 2 goals in a match and that was a headache.
27 points.
मैं तेरे से बहुत गुस्सा है.
But I did say Antonio ले लो. अभी वो 50 bluff नहीं लिया आपने मैं क्या करूँ? Everyone took Antonio. Everyone took Antonio.
Except me, who was stuck with Chris Wood, जो 4 points दिया. और बैमफोर्ड जो 2 पॉइंट दिया और लैकाजेट जो 2 पॉइंट दिया
मेरे पास भी ब्रो व्हाट अ शिट डबल गेम वीक डूड फकिंग साला कैप्टन
आईज क्रॉस 100 सो आई एम हैप्पी विदाउट एनी चिप आई मीन दैट्स व्हाट
आई डिडंट क्रॉस 100 एट ऑल
120 विद बेंच बूस्ट इज गुड इनफ
नो आई गॉट
यू क्रॉस 100
कैन आई जस्ट से आई लॉस्ट माय कप बिकॉज़ ऑफ वन मिस्टेक आई एम 84 बट आई लॉस्ट माय दैट कप दैट वाज गोइंग ऑन With literally 1 point, I've lost with 1 point, and I put Reguilon in my team instead of Holding, and Holding got 6 and Reguilon got 2. I would have been over, and I would have still been competing in the cup to win the best manager of the year.
You can still win the best manager of India. There's a Star Sports Cup starting game week 20.
Kya baat hai? Superb.
Yes.
Oh my god,
Chalo.
Guys!
Finally, something
my
to look
for. My score
was
37.
Superb.
Shit, what a shit show.
Because you didn't change the team. No, obviously, what do you expect? This, I think we can safely establish that this social experiment has failed, Kautuk.
Oh, horrible. Shit.
How much did you get?
2 points.
How much did he get?
37.
Wow, he's the only guy. He's the only guy who must have scored that much.
Yeah, I think maybe you get this is an award you can get for lowest. Yeah, shayad lowest hoga in the entire
FPL. Yeah, so average is 74 for that week and highest was 195.
Yes, so quite
and
lowest.
I have managed a staggering 37. What is your total, guys?
Total for me 1175.
It's about 190.
What?
No, sorry, not 190.
1090. 1090. Okay, I'm on 931.
I'll tell you one sec.
Mine Baba is some 30 points behind me.
Yeah,
like 60 points behind
one, one, three, one.
Hey, then I'm ahead of Baba. Then I'm definitely not one.
No, you are 1090. Huh, you're ahead of Baba. Anyway, ye hafte mein kya
no, karne ka? 1131. If you're 1090, I'm ahead of you.
No, I'm definitely ahead of you.
Maybe wo last week ka calculate nahi kiya. Anyway, ye week mein, aray, Walker Peters injured ho gaya. Kya ho gaya usko?
Yes, some injury, no undisclosed.
So he's just Peter now.
physio Peters. Limper Peters.
My score is 1148. It's not
1148. Oof. Close.
Wow.
चलो तो मैंने तो एक ही चेंज करना था ये हफ्ते में मुझे. I had to get rid of De Bruyne. So I have got rid of De Bruyne and put Sterling in for fun. And then let's see what happens.
I have to change one sec. Anshuman, get ready.
Vardy and De Bruyne. That's I did message you already what you have to do.
Yeah, but I'm not doing it. I have another idea.
So do it now.
I personally messaged him before the last game week ended. Ki ye karo. And still he has doubts now.
Mang meri bharo.
Baba just pulling out those references.
He said ye karo. I said mang meri bharo.
No, I know. I heard.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. Do not upset me anymore, Anshuman.
I did not. It was a brilliant game week for everyone. Apart
the board
from
has upset Baba.
So Vardy goes.
Yes.
Of course. Now if I get Vardy, I cannot get a good striker because I don't have the money.
No.
Now
Vardy goes, so tu ek nikal ke fir Kane dal de na. Gundogan and Kane kar de.
I'm thinking drop Grealish and get Suchek.
Nahi, Suchek matle Gundogan le na.
Ha, remove Stephens, get Antonio, remove Stephens, get Gundogan and Antonio, that is it.
Remove.
You don't even need Kane because you have Son as a replacement.
What? Get who?
Get Gundogan. Where is he? He's down. 5.5 million. He's there.
He may not play, dude.
He will definitely play. And
okay.
Get Antonio.
Now?
Antonio.
For?
Vardy. Vardy. Yeah. You have a lot of money. Use it next week.
Arey, but yeh Johnson ko bhi nikal dega na fir.
Arey, kitna minus? You have four defenders who are ready to
play. Wild card ka play kar de fir.
At max play. You will play 3-5-2 or 3-4-3. You don't even need your defenders. Don't take a hit for the defender.
But why Antonio? But
that's a decent. You can take Calvert-Lewin as well. It's an option. Okay, I'll be discussing Vardy replacements. You can take
Calvert-Lewin. Also, Ayush Vidkar is asking Aubameyang ko replace karne ka, and if so, with who?
With anyone other than Aubameyang. You can probably go to Sterling at the moment.
अरे बिचारे को उसको दिया game week 13 में 30 point captain करके.
एक मिनट, तूने सिटी डबल डिफेंस बोला तो किसको निकालू? रेग्वियन को निकालू?
अच्छा नहीं, ही सेइंग कि ओबा लिया उसने.
सी इफ यू आर डूइंग सिटी डबल डिफेंस देन व्हाट आर वी डूइंग हियर? व्हाट
इज रेग्वियन आउट वुड बी द सिंपलेस्ट वे टू डबल डिफेंस सिटी.
या नाउ ओके डन. नाउ हु टू गेट इज द
देन डोंट रिमूव स्टीफेंस, डोंट टेक गुंडोगन, कीप एंटोनियो एंड गेट कैंसेलो और स्टोन्स, ईदर ऑफ देम, इट डजंट मैटर.
Cancelo or Stones, I can't, na.
अच्छा बाबा, ये private tuitions बाद में, थोड़ा अभी अंशुमन को बताने दे statistics
okay.
And facts.
Yes, we will talk. Neville, don't worry. Starting with Kevin De Bruyne replacements, I think the best replacement is would have been Rashford or Son, but now Rashford has a knee problem.
Hmm.
Don't go there. For the people who went there early, sad but can't really help it. I think Son is a really good replacement because now Liverpool away from home have been conceding two big chances every match, which is a lot. When you contemplate their expected goals conceded, it's getting higher every away game. And also, Son has averaged two big chances per game in the last six game weeks. And he's also played less games than the other midfielders and he's still top of the charts for big chances. So I think Son is a very decent replacement.
So agar mere paas Son hai already aur KDB bhi tha, to abhi fir kisko dalo? Maine to dal diya already Sterling.
Yeah, you can go for Sterling. Now we compare the City attacking prospects. There is Gundogan, Foden and Sterling. Bernardo Silva may or may not play. We cannot judge it right now. So I wouldn't go there. Foden again has good stats, but he's highly rotation risk. I mean, if you take him, it's your chance. I mean, he is playing good, but bahut rotation risk. You either go Sterling or Gundogan. Now the stats are really similar. But what differs is that Gundogan is 5.5 and Sterling is 11. Also that Gundogan is on penalties and Sterling might not be on penalties. He's the preferred penalty taker.
Hmm.
So when you he's also top for shots, big chances and shots inside the box when you compare the City attackers in the last four game week. So it does make a case where you can actually go Gundogan, save the money and use it later on to some upgrade someone like a Watkins to Kane next week when they have a decent fixture against Brighton.
Hmm. Interesting.
If you want a captain, if you're not, see, the only downside of Gundogan is that you are not going to captain him. I mean, despite all of the stats, I don't see him as a captain pick, how much ever City might be attacking. I'm not really confident of captaining Gundogan at the end of the day. So if you want a captain, someone like a Sterling, then go there. Otherwise, Gundogan is a safe pick.
Okay.
I mean, eventually he'll get you points. At his price, I think he'll get you more points. And he can be your fifth midfielder as well. That is what I am eyeing at the moment. I mean, if you have a Suchek, you can easily replace Suchek to a Gundogan. Second important topic, Vardy replacements. I think three standout replacements that are for me, or four actually, is Dominic Calvert-Lewin, Antonio Kane, and Martial. Now with Rashford out, I think Martial will dwell well against especially Sheffield United. Last season at the same game, he scored an hat-trick as well. So you have that form against a particular team, so you know that he can score. I wouldn't go Ings because I haven't seen them very good attacking-wise, and now it's not an easy game against Arsenal. Arsenal have been defensively well. Calvert-Lewin does have the next three fixtures. So if you have to take a punt over Antony, I might take Calvert-Lewin if you have the budget. Otherwise, go stick Kane. If you don't have Son, stick Kane, and that's fair enough at the moment.
Okay.
Otherwise, I think that those are the more major two replacements. If you are not keen, like someone who doesn't know how City will play, could be where Gundogan drops deep. Now that he's attacked, he was given a very free role when Kevin De Bruyne was there. He might be pushed back and Bernardo Silva might play there. And then the attempts automatically drop. If you are someone like who's not really confident of this, you can double up on the City defense. I highly recommend at least one City defender for the next three fixtures. If you can, double up as well. And then next week, possibly you can still get Gundogan because he's not highly priced. He's, at the max, he'll be 5.7, even if he rises twice next week. He's still a viable option and you can be safe at the same side.
मैं ये सोच रहा था कि ये लैकेजेट का क्या करने का मेरे लाइफ में.
You can, I think if you don't have Calvert-Lewin, take a punt on Calvert-Lewin or Antonio for the next three pitches.
I'm thinking मैं Cavani लेता हूँ.
Cavani, I'm not sure if Cavani will start. I'm not sure how United will play with Rashford out. I think Greenwood could be starting.
Cavani has to play through the middle and Martial will go on the left.
I'm not sure how they could be setting up in a 4-4-2 diamond when they both of them start and Greenwood doesn't start. So it's a punt. I mean, I know Martial will start more often than Cavani for sure.
Interesting. Martial be listed as forward here, na?
Yes, Martial is also listed as a forward.
He's
what,
at 8.8?
I think 8.7. Unless he's rising in price, 8.7. Cavani is at 8.3.
8.7 hai mere paas, but Martial pe punt nahi lene ka chhod.
I think Calvert-Lewin is the safest if you have to punt because the fixtures are there for him. After Leicester, the next two are really easy. And now that Dine...
Luca Dine is also back, no?
Everyone's back in the team. They have a proper 11 now.
Interesting. Maybe time to go back to Calvert-Lewin. Okay. Next week. Okay.
A very popular debate which is happening is Madison versus Barnes. Now you get any key stat, apart from chances created, Madison is playing, Barnes is ahead of Madison. Only when you come to chances created, Madison is...
Isn't Madison also now going to be on penalties?
No, Tielemans will be on penalties. I was also thinking that Madison will be on penalties. But then again in the FA Cup, Tielemans with Madison being on the pitch took the penalty. Now the reason I said Madison would have been on penalties because I read an article where he specifically went to the coaching staff and was like, hey, I want to score more goals. How do I do it and how do I improve it? So recently, you see he's been attempting more shots. He's been taking touches inside the box. Also, Rogers mentioned in the press that he's going to play a false nine sort of a formation where Perez might be in place of Vardy and not Iheanacho directly. So now that gives Barnes an inside forward role. And also, if as we see in City, it becomes a case where Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Jesus in a false nine at times. So if Madison is given that role, Madison could be a better pick than Barnes, despite Barnes having the stats.
Okay.
I mean, the form is definitely on Madison at the moment.
So Leicester, chukke se nicely they're sitting in the title race, huh? Without saying anything to anyone. Must chal raha un log ka. Very good.
Did you hear his post-match after Chelsea's match interview?
Nahin.
It's a very honest interview. It's like, we are doing really hard work and nobody acknowledges. There are teams, Tottenham, Liverpool, but we are there, we will do it. Very honest, fuck everyone.
Interesting. Somebody, Ninad, is asking, changed to Vardy and he got injured. DCL wapas lelu, -4 leke.
I think I was talking to Neville about -4 this week as well. A lot of managers will be taking -4 because a lot of managers did have Kevin De Bruyne and Vardy. Or maybe either, at least one of them was definitely there in every team. So taking a minus four this week could not be very risky unless you're eyeing the Star Sports Cup wala thing. If you want that as a priority, then don't take a minus four because then you won't qualify for the cup. If you want a general high score as an overall rank, you can take a minus four. It's not that unsafe generally like it is.
Right. Okay. Abhilash was saying one can feel for Neville and Anshuman. Look at their faces. Sympathy from another Chelsea fan.
वो बहुत ही हलाल
एंड निनाद सिंह पर दिल ऐसे कह रहा है कि मेडिसिन मारेगा दिल की सुनो या स्टैट्स की ओहो
दिस इज आल्सो थिंक दैट मेडिसिन हैज द फॉर्म आई नो दैट बांस इज हैज द साइड बट लुकिंग एट द गेम व्हेन यू लुक एट आई टेस्ट व्हेन आई वाज वाचिंग द हाइलाइट्स फॉर द चेल्सी गेम एज वेल एज द एफए कप गेम एंड मेडिसिन एक्चुअली लुक्ड रियली गुड इन फॉर्म आई मीन ही डज स्कोर सम लाइक 4-5 गेम्स एंड ही स्टॉप्स ही डिसअपीयर्स कंप्लीटली ऑन द स्कोर शीट But then if you catch him for the 4-5 games, it could be beneficial.
Okay. ठीक है सुपर मस्त दिस इज अ वेरी गुड FPL अपडेट अपन मिलेंगे सून नेक्स्ट गेम वीक कब चालू होता है
I think Saturday this time it's Saturday again
No don't you have to make changes now like Tuesday or something
हाँ this game week starts tomorrow
starts tomorrow
and the उसके बाद
वाला game week 21 starts on 30 January which is Saturday
Hey, fuck, I have a question, which is, I have 5.6 million in the bank, and I'm going to remove,
Lamptey.
I'm going to remove Lamptey.
You can take Amiro ka Lamptey, which is Cancelo. He is exactly like Lamptey, itna shots, itna pass, 0 points. Usko points mili nahi raha hai, bichare ko, usne last time bhi hit the bar, and he's somewhat not getting points, and despite having
Cancelo,
the best
Cancelo, you say?
Yeah, if you can.
Cancelo.
I think that he's 5.8.
You
might not be able to afford.
Yeah, there is... okay, so there is Cresswell.
You can, just take Cresswell? Stones, I think. Just 5.4. Be safe with the City defender.
Yeah, Stones?
Yeah, Stones.
Stones right. and Diaz. Stones are... Okay, chalo.
Diaz is out of
it. Chalo, we have 10 minutes left to finish predictions. Also, I have updated the description with the Fans Prediction League. Also, Ayush has said some new rule has been made. Saying fan league ka Azim ka bolne ko bata dena hai whoever wins a week is then not allowed to select a captain or a scoreline for 2 weeks depending on one of their choice this is for the fans league acha very good y'all are fucking around with fans league with rules also excellent enjoy
nice.
Okay chalo thanks Anshuman see you soon we will try to do a Friday night again thankfully because mera day shift ho jayega and life will make sense after that चलो थैंक्स फ्रेंड्स सी यू सून मिलते हैं एंड चेक आउट FPL टिप्स _ व्हाई इज इट कॉल्ड
_ कर दे भाई
FPL.tips व्हिच विल सून बी FPL.tips
एंड आल्सो हिज चैनल ही डज स्ट्रीम्स ओवर देयर जो डिस्क्रिप्शन में लगा हुआ है तो वो भी चेक कर लेना एंड यस ओके चलो गुड बाय सी यू टाटा फेयरवेल
बाय
बाय जय टूचल यस And thank you to Anirudh Dhawan. You are truly Dhawan. Saying, have meetings, just came to show support, will watch while running in the evening. Rari, don't watch, listen, Baba. Don't watch while running. We need you to stay alive to get more Fofo chats. Hashtag, come on you Spurs and hi Kautuk, says Anirudh.
Come on you Spurs. Yay.
All right. Chalo, ho jai, prediction time. So, first, can we see who got what last week? Because that must have been full carnage.
Okay, so
I'm on it.
I can't wait to hear this.
Okay.
So for those of you who missed it last week, Anshuman's prediction, Anshuman did Kautuk's predictions and wager for him because Kautuk was not around and the penalty for missing an episode is that Anshuman does predictions and wager for you. I wagered on United losing to Liverpool.
That's a penalty for you guys.
And Baba wagered on Liverpool beating Burnley. For more points than I did, 15 points versus 10. So, what is the final result?
If we didn't have to count the wagers, I have won this week. However, it is Kautuk was absolutely right. It is unlucky for us because Neville Shah -7, Azim Banatwala -4, Kautuk Srivastav -2.
Oh, chalo, made up 3 points on Neville. Come on. Comeback is real. #21 wow. is coming.
So the,
and
so
by
the
that, I mean
is,
game week 21.
So the score now is 35 for Mr. Banat, 71 for Mr. Kautuk, and 91 for me.
Okay. No, chalo.
Okay.
New wagers will come soon. Batao. This week's fixtures.
Let's do this week's fixtures. Let us begin with
Hey, what's the rule though this week?
Oh, one sec. Wait, hold on. Before that, just really quickly. Hey, Amazulu Martinsburg United ka result tune share nahi kiya hai. Because I don't think wo game ho gaya. And JNK versus Punjab, believe it or not, Punjab won.
Oh, shit.
So, well done, Kautuk and, Anshuman and Azim. Yes. All right. Game week 20. New rule suggestions are, if you get postponed prediction right, it is +3. That was a suggestion we had last week. Whoever wins a week is then not allowed to select a captain or a scoreline for next week.
Any one of their choice.
I like this.
Yeah, this is
and
a
the
good
third
one.
One is, yeah, but Kautuk, you've won this.
Hey, I'm leading it. Oh, fuck. No. Shit. No, cancel.
And whoever wins a week then gets to decide what out of captaining and scoreline can one of the other two make. I didn't understand this.
Yeah.
So
I get to decide whether you guys can captain or whatever.
No, fuck
no.
Whoever wins is not allowed to captain. Okay.
No,
I think
so
that's
the
good.
Rule is, no, the rule is that the whoever wins the league gets to decide one game's result for you guys. So
that is too much. I said this interfering in play is too much. Like the autonomy of decisions should still be with the person. Like you can change the circumstances and give random -10.
Okay, so then you get...
No, you cannot give random -10.
Of course you can.
Okay, wait. Then I get to choose. Here's the thing. So, if I choose a game for you and you win that game, then you get +10. How about that? Does that make it better? Does that sweeten?
That is interesting. So basically,
it's interesting.
So out of the two of us, Kautuk will decide ki one of our matches ka prediction he is going to make.
I will do. But
and
if you get it right...
If you get it right, it's +10. And if you get it wrong, there's no impact.
Yeah.
This is a good rule. I like it. Very good. I like this, Kautuk. Superb.
Our deal has been struck.
Chalo, and now you have to make the prediction on Bawa's Chelsea game only. First one of Tuchel.
Majedar.
Great, we have saved 3 minutes of stream time because we don't have to endure Bawa thinking about what will happen with Chelsea with his E equals MC square calculations. Ki kya hoga Tuchel
Newcastle versus Leeds. Newcastle at
oh,
home.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, right. I get all my Newcastle predictions wrong. So I am saying Leeds.
Newcastle.
Mother chod. Draw.
Ninad Khandekar is saying, guys, ek game week mein chat ko prediction karne bolo. Chalo, that will be interesting.
Ye bhi sahi hai. Chal, ye bhi sahi hai.
Crystal Palace versus West Ham. Crystal Palace at home.
West Ham.
Cry.
I don't even give a fuck anymore. I've lost the will to win this game. Crystal Palace.
Why you've lost the will? Just because you lost the lead, huh? No, you're still in the lead.
Yeah.
Huh?
No, I'm in the lead by 20 points.
Just one wager you lose.
Crystal Palace.
Now...
Kautuk, Crystal Palace? Okay.
Crystal.
Okay, Saints, Southampton versus Arsenal, Southampton at home.
Ooh. Draw.
Arteta. I'm going with Arsenal win.
Oh, kya baat hai.
Yeah, it's an unpopular opinion.
This is not Sahil Shah's channel, okay? Baba kuch prediction mar raha hai? He's doing calculation, na?
Baba,
10-second rule. It is
on.
A rule. You get -5 if you take more than 10 seconds.
But it's not 10 seconds.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Arsenal.
Yes.
Acha, also, mods, make a note of how long Baba is taking to think. Huh? More than 10 seconds, to -5.
West Brom versus City. West Brom at home, City to win.
City captain win. Hey, fuck this game for Bawa, okay. Na? And put West Brom.
No, Bawa's Chelsea game, I'll fuck. And, I will say that, who is it against? West Brom versus?
Man City.
Okay, so for Azim, it's going to be West Brom wins.
What a bastard.
2-0.
No, 2-0 and all. You can't put scoreline and all. You can do result. Scoreline and all is too much. Then there's no chance.
Scoreline's for me. Scoreline's for me.
Kya, yaar.
You're ruining it for Azim.
Yeah. What a guy.
I'm ruining it for both of you.
Oh, you're ruining it for both of you. Okay, so for me, it is what? For me, it is raw or...
No, so then what we need to do is that you have to do this beforehand. Because then you will see the enthusiasm that we have for the result and fuck us based on that. Okay, I'm going to be captain. You have to decide it before we start.
Okay, okay. No, so.
But this time you have to do it with Neville also. In real time.
What is the Liverpool fixture?
Liverpool Spurs, bro.
अरे यार उसके आगे नहीं कर सकता who else is there
United Sheffield Everton Leicester Brighton Fulham Burnley Aston Villa
oh god all of these are fucking anything could happen games this is the only one dude so Baba you also West Brom now if West Brom win तुम लोग मेरी गान मार सकते हो
yes
but,
जो नहीं होने वाला है।
So what are you choosing?
I'm choosing Man City.
Are you captaining it also?
Yes.
You're not captaining a mother chose product. Chelsea Wolves.
Chelsea Wolves. I'm going with Chelsea to win. Five, four, three, two, Wolves.
All
right. Oh.
Wolves.
Okay. Next is Burnley.
Aston Villa. Burnley at home. Villa.
Draw. Scoreline prediction 0-0.
This is who and who?
Can I do a scoreline prediction against what Kautuk has done? So can I do a scoreline prediction on the City game? And say West Brom will lose 4-0 despite I'm saying West Brom will win.
Yeah.
I can't. I can't.
Why can't you do that?
Because I've technically I've said West Brom has won. So my scoreline prediction can't be -4-0.
It can be whatever you want it to be.
Okay. I've already said Villa. Villa.
I am saying 0-0 draw.
Villa against who? Burnley.
Hmm.
Villa Burnley.
Yeah.
Villa Burnley. Burnley to continue the stunning.
Okay.
Stunning form.
Brighton versus Fulham. Lamptey hat trick. Bull.
Oh shit.
Brighton for me. Brighton.
Yeah, Brighton for me also.
Brighton for me also. And Lamptey recovery from hamstring.
United versus Sheffield. United at home.
United and captain.
United and United. Scoreline 1-0.
नहीं इसमें ठोकेंगे अपन शेफील्ड को दिस विल बी द गेम वेयर वी अनाउंस आवर टाइटल क्रेडेंशियल्स और वी डोंट बट इफ वी डू इट विल बी दिस गेम
स्कोरलाइन प्रेडिक्शन 1-0 यूनाइटेड शेफील्ड कौतुक
यूनाइटेड
ओके एवर्टन लेस्टर एवर्टन एट
टफ गेम दिस इज बट आई एम ड्रॉ फॉर दिस वन
Everton for me.
Oh.
Leicester for me, chal.
अरे मेरी जान वार्डी नहीं है ना.
तो चलेगा ना. Why must you give him facts?
No, I was saying for you because you said. Oh.
Anyway. Nirath Khandekar says correct, year correct, is 2064. Kautuk Lamptey hat trick.
Okay.
Oh yes.
Okay, I'm going to do the big one last. Surprise fixture. Can you open up and Tamil Nadu versus Himachal Pradesh quarterfinal of SMAT.
The right. Sayyid Muhammad Ali, kya Mushtaq Ali?
Mushtaq Ali,
the second one.
Tamil Nadu versus Himachal Pradesh.
Yeah. Himachal Pradesh to win, which Himachal means Pradesh that they will lose. I am saying that Himachal Pradesh will win because I want them to lose.
Okay, so your prediction is Himachal Pradesh. My prediction is also Himachal Pradesh. Kautuk?
Meaning if I pick the team, then they have to lose, right?
Yeah. You have to pick the losing team.
Losing team, 100% Himachal, 110%.
You're actually wrong. Himachal might do well, but okay. All
no,
Himachal Pradesh. Open up the surprise.
They don't play on grass. They roll on it.
Nice. एंड उनका सिर्फ रनिंग बिटवीन द विकेट्स बहुत अच्छा रहेगा बिकॉज़
ओके गाइस गाइस नो आर यू गिविंग अस इंफॉर्मेशन आयुष रोटोर वोल्गोग्राड वर्सेस टैम्बोव आयुष आर यू गिविंग अस
एनी या रोटोर वोल्गोग्राड ये नाम सुना है मैंने
13th एंड 16th पोजीशन 13th एंड 16th पोजीशन रिलीगेशन जोन बैटल with 13th and 14th getting relegation playoffs, 15th and 16th getting relegated straight.
Yeah, yeah, Rotor.
So, Rotor, Volgograd versus Tambov.
Yeah, yeah.
So, I'm going for Rotor, Volvograd as well.
I'm going with Tamborg.
Of course Tambov. You are.
You're getting the name also wrong.
Tambov. I don't give a fuck.
Tambov.
Okay. Harsha for $5 has given a rule suggestion. After all the predictions are done, the winner of the week gets to force one person to wager 10 points against one of their predictions. Yeah, acha option. I dal de. Next time.
I didn't understand.
Next week.
Are done, the winner of the previous week gets to force one person to wager 10 points against one of their predictions.
Shit rule. Okay, for me, captain prediction is Chelsea.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Hey, we didn't do Liverpool Spurs, no?
Haan,
yeah, yeah, that's the big one. But it's definitely not going to be that before. Game. So, Liverpool versus okay. Spurs. Liverpool, Spurs at home. And for me, I'm going for Spurs victory.
I am saying a draw for this one.
Spurs victory. Score prediction 3-0.
Draw.
3-0 pushing it. Hyung-Soo
Min 2 goals and Harry Kane 1 goal.
पागल है क्या? Mourinho ने एक मारा तो सब 11 पीछे बैठेंगे.
हाँ वही तो मैं बोल रहा हूँ. एक मारेगा फिर then after that 1-0 वो खाएगा goal and then he will be happy with the draw.
क्या 3-0 prediction कर रहे हैं?
3-0.
All right, let's pull out tomato की चटनी.
Okay, very nice. That is a great delicacy.
Captain. My captain is
captain.
Spurs game.
And my score your captain is the City game.
Oh yes, captain's already done. Okay, score prediction is 3-0. Chal, done. Locked.
Okay, YOLO. Chalo. Thank you, dosto, for tuning in to 442. We will see you soonly. Kotok, enjoy your staycation. I will enjoy. Yes,
today was Majedar episode.
Majedar. Thank you for all the
fun. Bawa did exactly the rant I predicted, by the way.
Ha, it was perfect. Same rant. I have to read. There are a few people who have sent Insta Mojo, jinka main kabhi padha hi nahi hai. So let me just, Aditya Desai ne nahi bheja.
Achha, and one day we will also do a Reddit review, maybe.
Okay. Insta Mojo, kaun diya? Babar Sherwani gave 2,000 bucks, guys, on Insta Mojo.
Worth it.
For 442. We also got from Siddharth Madhwal, 200 bucks. And so the guy just said, "Arey Tathagata said musti and sent 200 bucks."
Oh, Tathagata is December. We met Tathagata. Hey, one more thing. By the way, guys, we've added a show. So there's a Sunday ka show, which is on 31st, and 30th is another show. Baba will be there for that one. So 30th, if you guys want to see working on the back.
31st, if you want to see a live show, come to Goregaon in Mumbai. Uska ticket hai description mein.
Isora mein kar raha hai?
Isora, ha.
Ah, nice.
तो पुनीत
पान्या
क्या है
अभी इट्स अ वेन्यू वेयर जहाँ पे पब्लिक बैठ के खाना खा सकता है दारू पी सकता है विच इज व्हाट यू आर सपोज टू बी एबल टू डू विद अ कॉमेडी शो सो आई एम हैप्पी विद दिस अरेंजमेंट ओके चलो फ्रेंड्स मिलेंगे सूनली एंड थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग फॉर
टू वेंकी
थैंक्स टू चैट